is on to find a coronavirus vaccine. The Trump administration expected to name 5 vaccine candidates soon. And as Meg Oliver explains, it's all part of a plan to speed up development and distribution of COVID-19 treatments.
Since January, Dr. Dan Baruch hasn't taken a day off, working long hours to develop a vaccine to help stop the spread of the outbreak.
Vaccine development for COVID-19 is proceeding at a pace that is far faster than any vaccine development in history.
Dr. Baruch is the director of the Center for Virology and Vaccine Research at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. He has led groundbreaking work on vaccines for HIV and Zika.
Are you concerned you're moving too fast?
The goal is not to compromise patient safety at all, because ultimately a vaccine absolutely must be safe if it's going to be administered to large numbers of healthy people.
Researchers are taking part of the coronavirus DNA and transferring it into a weak and common cold virus. After it is placed into a cell, the body will produce antibodies, triggering an immune response.
We know from using this vaccine technology for other pathogens in the past that it raises remarkably potent and durable neutralizing antibody responses.
Baruch believes this approach will allow them to quickly mass produce this vaccine if it's approved. It's a gamble that Johnson & Johnson is already betting on, with a commitment to produce 1 billion doses as soon as it's ready.
The outcome of our production will start late this year with millions of vaccines. As more manufacturing capacity comes on board early next year, we'll go up to in the 10 millions and then into the hundreds of millions.
Baruch is optimistic they will start human trials as early as August, a step closer, he hopes, to ending the pandemic. Meg Oliver, CBS News, Montclair, New Jersey.